Hello everyone, Godablaze here, and welcome back to my bizarre holiday series for the year 2013. Now, it's currently just after 4 a.m. when I'm filming this. You wanna know why? Because, as I have written down here on this little slip of paper, August 8th is Sneak Some Zucchini Onto Your Neighbor's Porch Day. And basically, to celebrate this holiday, you have to be up between like 2 to 4 a.m. and sneaking zucchini onto other people's porches. Because, well, no, I'm not going to bother explaining this. I don't have the energy. Just look at this piece of paper I made to explain to the people who are about to have zucchini on the porch. So, yeah. Of note is that the comic strip Pickles, the newspaper comic, not the web comic, actually tends to do something like this every year around this time. So, that's somewhat interesting. Don't know if they're doing it this year, but yeah, they kind of celebrate the holiday. May have been the unintentional founders of the holiday, but yeah. So, I get to go around random apartments and just drop the zucchini off. So, let's go, shall we? In the dead of the night. Hopefully being sneaky. Onward.
That last one had the lights on inside. That was really nervous. I was really nervous. Any cars coming? No, good. I don't want to have to explain this to the police. Smelling. Ooh, they are still awake. Alright, not going to that one, I'm going to this one down here. Doing good, Tavar, doing good.
I was really expecting police.
I mean, this is a college campus I'm on. There are a lot of police about generally. Are they asleep at this time? Oh, what? Now for the final apartment. Which, sprinklers going on. There's a major road right here that police could easily come up and down, or just anyone. And there's a few bushes for cover. Let's be swift. No one's coming. Take the zucchini out of the bay, check the files. Good. Now I just need to get back home.
And so there you have it. At the expense of my sleep and some money, a bunch of people now have zucchini on the front porch. Made a little doorknob so they wouldn't step on it. I hope you all enjoy your free zucchini, people. Now granted, I will admit I didn't go any around just doing that to random people. For the most part, I mean, most of them were people I knew. Again, for the most part. At least six of those stores were just... No, four. At least four of those stores were just randomly picked. And, like, six of them I knew the person who actually lived there, so yeah. I was actually kind of expecting a bit harder of a challenge. Like, I thought the police, since they've generally been patrolling the campus with one or two cars until, like, midnight generally... Thought they'd be out at like 4 in the morning, but apparently not. I was expecting to have to go like Metal Gear Solid and like pull out a cardboard box out of nowhere and just hide from the police for a minute or two. Nope, that didn't happen. Instead, I just effortlessly pulled off a sneaking stealth mission, which is well for me. Got all the zucchini out and even managed to get 2 street passes on my 3DS at 4 in the morning. I don't know how I do that. I just do. So, yeah, anyways, if you can't go out and have a sneaky mission, stealth mission, whatever, at 4 in the morning, just eat zucchini today, okay? That's the most I can say. Next holiday is on August 17th, and it is National Thrift Shop Day. So, this is God Ablaze. I hope you enjoyed this lack of sleep, I can't speak correctly at all that much. I hope you enjoyed this video. Good night, everyone. Or, in my case, good morning. See you next time.